for coming this afternoon. We really, really appreciate it. We have a big task ahead of us.
We are going to have the opportunity to bless 4,000 students in 7 of our communities with backpacks and school supplies that have all the needs that they're going to have for this school year.
What's always incredible is see anytime we've asked Woodside family to jump in, they do it. Whether we need people to come and help pack bags or whether we need people to give and whether we need people to go. I said it's always a generous response and our community begins to know that we love them.
We count it a real privilege to be able to share in the packing of these boxes because behind all of this are boys and girls, young people, who need to learn about Jesus Christ and come to know Him as Savior. And so this opens the door of opportunity for sharing the good news. So it's more than just packing a box. It's more than just finding something to do for a Monday or Tuesday afternoon. It has eternal value with each box that's packed.